Hello, bonsoir, mga kamarad. Nais mo bang malaman ang meaning ng kantang ito? Yan. So, kung gusto mo malaman ang meaning ng kantang yan, Voulez-vous coucher avec moi ce soir, panoorin mo tong video ito until the end at ituturo ko sa iyo. Bonjour and welcome po sa ating 5th edition ng Learn to Speak French. Medyo natagalan po bago ako nakapaggawa ulit. Busy po sa trabaho at sa ibang uploads. So ngayon po i-discuss natin ang ibig sabihin ng famous line sa isang kanta na Voulez-vous coucher avec moi ce soir. So bago po yun, ito po, intro muna tayo. May bagong gawa ako. So ayan, yung famous line na po yun is galing sa kantang Lady Marmalade. So ang original na kumanta po nung kantang yon is si Patti LaBelle. That was composed by Bob Crew and Kenny Nolan. So yung original na song na po yon is based on experience ang ni Bob Crew sa mga prostitutes sa New Orleans. So based dun sa inspiration, so alam niyo na po medyo yung ibig sabihin nung message niya. And ano pa ba? And may tatlo po siyang version. Yung unang version nga po, yung original version that was released 1974. And meron din pong version yung famous na All Girls Band na taga Canada, Canadian. All Saints, meron din silang version which is like the interpretation. And the latest was with Lil Kim, Pink, Maya, and Christina Aguilera. Yun. That was a original soundtrack for the movie Moulin Rouge. So, bali, yung lyrics hindi rin naman nagkakalayo-layo. Pagdating dun sa chorus, may mga ibang version. Dun sa All Saints is parang direct interpretation, while sa version ni Christina Aguilera is just to adapt to the movie. So, sa first stanza, so tingnan po natin yung first stanza nung original versus doon sa version ni Christina Aguilera.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Moulin Rouge. Where's all my soul sisters? Let me hear your flow sisters.
Hey sister, go sister, soul sister, flow sister. Oh.
So, yun po, sa unang stanza, sinabi doon, hinahanap niya yung mga sister niya, tapos sabang flow sister, so ibig sabihin, sige, sugod kayo. So, simple as that, sabi niya, na-meet niya ni Lady Marmalade si Joe, and sabi niya, okay, gusto mo? Yun lang. So, this is where it gets exciting po. So kung mapapansin niyo po doon sa mismong video yung body language ni ano sino nga ba yan ni Christina Aguilera nung nagsasayaw siya, it's as if she is offering ba yung pagbuka niya na hinahawakan niya yung lower part niya is because of the lyrics na gichi gichi yaya. So it's slang, street language na nagsasabing available yung gichi. Parang sa atin na boss, chicks, yung ganon. Sinasabi niya kay Joe. Yung gichi, isa po sila sa mga part or uri ng Creole. So, sabi niya, gichi, gichi, yaya, dada. So, available yung mga gichi. Yung mga gichi na Creole, daddy. Gichi, gichi, yaya here. So, yan, gichi, available. Tapos, anong mga klase ng Creole? Mocha, chocolate. So, color mocha and chocolate and yun nga, Creole na. Creole kasi si Lady Marmalade. So, ibig sabihin lang po nun is yung time na yon is yung mga prostitute dun is mga Creole which is direct descendant nung intermarriage between French at saka yung mga slaves dati na African descent, so mga black, kaya mocha or chocolate or Creole ang kulay nila. So yung Creole po, you can look it up in Google, yun po yung ibig sabihin. So yun. So ayan, this is the very essence of this video po. So yun na, sinabi niya na Voulez-vous coucher avec moi ce soir? So sinabi niya kay Joe ni Lady Marmalade na do you wanna sleep with me tonight? So in street language, so sabi niya, do you wanna have sex with me tonight? And yun ang very essence nung expression na yun. And the rest of the songs, the rest of the song just narrates yung buong experience. Especially, isa pa pong important na word doon is yung boudoir. Yun nga, yung it is a part of dressing room ng mga babae. Look up in the Google po yung boudoir photography. So yun yung mga semi-nude na photography. So yun, the rest of the lyrics, the rest of the song is about the experience, and hindi malimutan ni Joe yung experience niya ngayon. So yun lang po, and I hope naging makahulugan, and nakuha niyo po yung tamang meaning nito, and you will not be that innocent when you sing it in front of your French speaking friend, and hindi niyo na po ipagmamalaki na kantahin kasi alam niyo na yung totoong meaning. So until our next video tutorial. So, magandang gabi po. Bonsoir. Au revoir. Et à la prochaine.